Sinatra, who was taking photographs in Life magazine, all turned up.